The future of Carnival depends on having enough money to do it again next year.